I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey, whippersnappers. Brian here to Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap and hip-hop songs using lyric videos, and then I let you know what I thought about them. So happy Wednesday. It is a female Wednesday. And as you can see, I'm going to be reacting to Just Another Day by Queen Latifah. I've reacted to Queen Latifah a couple of times before. See, her debut album is All Hail the Queen from 1989. I reacted to Ladies First. Her second album, Nature of a Sista, released in 91. I haven't reacted to anything off of that. Our third album is Black Rain, released in 93. I reacted to Unity, and then this song is on it too. Just Another Day is the second single. Unity was the first. Just Another Day was produced by Sid Reynolds. Capital S period, capital I period, capital D period. So I'm assuming it's pronounced Sid. So produced by Sid Reynolds and peaked at number 54 on the Billboard Hot 100 and remained on the chart for 11 weeks. Good for her. The song was written by Queen Latifah and Apache. The CD single version features New Jack Swing remixes by Teddy Riley and Lil Chris Smith of Blackstreet. Okay. I hope that's not one of them I'm supposed to be reacting to, one of those remixes. You never know. Okay, here we go.
Show me your real nigga with a brain. So it's back to the block time.
Well, she's getting her Mr. Rogers on. So the beat was great, nice and mellow. It was a great vibe. It's a great vibe as she's walking around her neighborhood and seeing all these, you know, terrible things, you know, gun violence, you know, a wake for a 7-year-old girl that got hit by a stray. So she's walking through her neighborhood, and she obviously loves her neighborhood. And she loves it despite, you know, all the stuff that's going on. In fact, she feels obliged to, you know, be packing some heat while she walks through the neighborhood. The chorus was great, and her singing it was awesome. I don't think I've ever heard the rapper sing their chorus as well as she did in this. This was just like very mellow. The only thing that ruined the chorus is that gunshot. I think it should have been in the verses where it's a little more rough and tumble. Maybe it's letting us know that even though it's nice and mellow in the neighborhood, you know, as she's singing the chorus, you know, don't get used to it because, you know, that still happens. Yeah, maybe she did it that way. But still, it ruined the vibe of the chorus for me. But like I said, maybe that's what she wanted. The beat was good. It was like danceable. You could definitely, you know, do a slow dance to it. I don't know about the guns. Might ruin the mood. But anyway, all in all, a great song. You know, I have so much admiration for her. You know, she didn't rest on her laurels after being, you know, one of the greatest female MCs of all time. She goes into acting and, you know, still has a career today. I mean, who can you say that about? LL, Ice Cube, Ice-T, Common. That's not too many out of the whole pantheon of MCs. Anyway, this gets a big thumbs up from me. It's going to go in my car. It's going to make me drive slow, which is a good thing. Well, thanks for hanging with me, guys. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video.